I had just finished my breakfast. I had toast and marmalade and was pouring another cup of tea and about to dig into the Financial Times. Stirring my cup of tea when I felt as if someone or something was looking at me. I looked over to the window and I saw several birds, perhaps attracted by the smell of toast, which was very good, and they were all watching me. And so I started to watch them.